to start, I'm just going to do something that's really great for the lymphatic system and the joints. Just this gentle rocking is really good. Offering quite a bit of pressure, you usually have to if you're working on this stubborn glute max. And I'm just gonna go ahead and do a pin and stretch. It's really nice when you're working on the hamstrings if you can bring that effleurage stroke all the way into the glutes. It just feels more complete and more satisfying.